dark heads when they're trying to fight for their freedom. And indeed, like the history of Brazil is really complex on that, because the Afro-Brazilians escaped in formed villages called quilombos, and some of those villages like last over 100 years. So this is called berimbau. This is the name of the instrument and the name of the song.
Thank you.